What's up, everybody? I'm back with another rant. Yeah, I want to rant like you would not believe. I'm going to talk about two things tonight. Two things. One, progression. Oh my goodness. Progression with your exercise selection is super important. I can't stress that enough. It is super important, okay? And then the next thing that I'm going to talk about is quality over quantity, okay? Now, let's move to the first topic, which is progression. I'm sitting around a lot. I shouldn't say a lot. That's not correct. I do, however, get a chance to check out different trainers and things like that and see things that they're doing. And a lot of the times I see incorrect progression, meaning before they've mastered the basic skill of, say, a body weight squat, they're being overloaded with 225 pounds and it looks horrible. Okay? So as far as progression goes, learn how to do a body weight squat, then learn how to do a goblet squat, then go to maybe doing a back squat. That would be the proper progression for that. Okay? Same thing with a lunge. Learn how to do a body weight lunge, then go into doing a loaded lunge, but don't put the bar on your back. Keep the weights down low. That way you can learn how to do it that way. Then you can progress to moving a bar or something like that onto your back. Now, moving on to the quality versus quantity thing. This is something else that I see too. A lot of trainers take advantage of their clients' lack of knowledge. Let's just call it that, lack of knowledge. And so in order to make themselves more money, they do things or say things that just totally don't fly. And so they end up grabbing more clients. Either they price themselves really low to grab more clients and undercut the other guy, or just the consumer thinks of it as like buying a burger or some food. You go with the cheaper one as to try and save some money. Now, this is your body you're talking about here. So, which would you prefer? You go to a doctor who's going to give you half off? Are you going to go to a doctor who's going to charge you full price and make sure that everything is done the way it should be? So you have two choices with that. That's just a consumer warning. So don't always go for the cheaper one, because that may not be the better option, especially if you don't see any results. All right, rant's over. I'm sure I'll have plenty more. Synergy String Systems out. Peace.